Yo, what's good, guys? Well, check out Floating Park, Little Island. Today is May 21st. Go check out. Today's the first release date. So, we're from waiting on iPhones, waiting on flights, to waiting on park releases. So, it's 5 a.m., bright and early. Gonna go and get it. Gonna see what's up.
So it's Gifted from Barry Dealer, a little over 500 million. We're about to check out the park today, Little Park, Floating Park. And today's a set to debut today, so we're gonna see how it is. About 13 stops away. So we just got the 14th Street. Gonna walk over to the park. Probably be one of the first people there, hopefully. See where it goes.
So you know, man, caught the vibe early this morning. Wanted to explore the city. Thought it was an excellent opportunity to see what's going on. It's early. It's New York City, everything's already open, so. It's beautiful weather out.
Thank you.
All right, so we made it over here. So it turns out I went actually the wrong way. While I'm getting a coffee. I'm on the east side by accident. Been in New York my whole life, but mistakes were made. So we're about to check out this park. It looks kick-ass from here. I think that's it, actually, right here in the distance. Is that the little island that's opening today?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Thank you. You don't know if you need reservation or anything, right? It's supposed to be free for six.
I think you need form. I think you need something like a reservation.
Not this time. After noon. Yeah.
Like after 12, right? Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
Is everything open? This is the little park it's open right now? And
yes.
All right, cool. Appreciate it. You guys have a good morning. Thank you. Sorry. For sure it's gonna be jam-packed here later. It's amazing. Come down these steps later. This looks awesome.
working at Pier 56.
So you've been waiting. Reach the top. What a beautiful day for the first day. Not a better day that this thing can open. It's amazing. Hey, that's one perk of working overnights. Even on your days off, you're ready to like do stuff like this 6-7 a.m. in the morning. Get ready, show this to other people, explore it yourself, or most importantly, it's okay to be a little selfish and indulge in it.
Wait, did he just say they built
it? Robbery came in. All right, guys, that pretty much wraps it up. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button. Leave a like and comment down below what I should explore next. It's here in New York City, my hometown, and it's opening day. The Little Island. It's amazing, beautiful summer weather here in New York City. Again, till the next one. Peace.